My name is Patrick O'Donnell, one of the coaches of Foma Boxing Academy. We've opened it September 2014 with the aim and objective of having a location central to the town for young boys and girls to come and learn the art of boxing. As I say, it's going well. We've opened September 2014 and we got our first Irish champion there in the middle of July.
My name is Barry and I'm 15 years old. I've been on the boxing because I know my dad boxed and thought I'd try it out.
I was fortunate enough that it happened to be a son of mine, Patrick O'Donnell. He won it on the 17th of July in Dublin, National Stadium, Dublin. Good achievement for himself and quite a proud moment for me.
I boxed Martin McDonagh. It was a good fight and I won it. I did well and I was proud. I was confident that I was going to win it. I'd mentally focused and I'd trained hard. I'm here most every night and then London every 2 days.
I've been about gyms all my life and Park came with me from a young age, so he probably picked up a lot of techniques and skills. In the past 2 years he's put the effort in to try and become an Irish champion. I just remarked to him last week there that he's a year ahead of schedule of myself.
He's won 7 Irish titles, I've kind of got one, but I'm trying to get there and work hard and try and beat him. I won mine at 15 before, he won his at 16, so I've got a year.
Bit of slagging around the household about that, like, but there's still 6 more to get, so see how he gets on.
The goal is probably Fonte to have reached the Olympics. I'm still in school, GCSEs this year. Well, I do my schoolwork and then I try and balance my schoolwork and my boxing together and try and get both done. I try and get it in after school. Well, mostly I don't get it done, but I say I do.
I think you have to have a healthy balance of schoolwork, recreation and your training, like, to become successful in any walk of life. But with Park it's hard now because it's not that he doesn't like school, but from a young age he's known what he wants to be. So I think now he sees that the hard work has paid off, that he has a success with hard work. Hopefully that'll replicate in his schoolwork.
Obviously, a lot of the lads that are here have had previous experience of boxing, so we knew their pedigrees before we set the club up. And it was basically we knew that with a bit more intensity in their training and a bit more of Paddy's complete input, that obviously the championships will come, like, and it's really no surprise that it has come, to be honest, in my opinion. Next year we're going to just raise the intensity, I suppose, of training. We have other ideas to bring the lads a step further. As you probably know, boxing in Ireland is probably the most successful sport, so it's at a very, very high level, but we believe that we have the know-how and we will give it all our input to get the lads to the levels they need to be.
The standard of boxing in Ireland is phenomenal at the minute. It's very, very high. And you have to keep grounded, keep working away, keep training, keep learning and trying to grow into the sport. It's, as I said, it's very, very difficult now at the minute. All you can do is keep your head down, keep working away, be disciplined, and hopefully the results will come after that.
Sure, just something kicks in and you have to do the work and get it done.